Hola gente de YouTube, yo soy Shoka Kitty, bienvenidos de nuevo a tu Middle Earth Shadow of Mordor. So as you can see, this is the last one right here. So this is it? Or I mean, I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. Oh, this is the very first part. So he's been here the whole time? Oh, look who it is!
Took it from the womb.
So, is this like the last one that we needed, or what? Wait a minute. Okay. Oh wait, hold. Let me just see where this goes. That's the Black Hand, and he's about to get it. Let's go. Or not. More cutscenes. Okay. Oh, hey, I thought I killed you. I guess not. So did he do that? Like the volcanic explosion? Alright, I guess this is it. Let's go. And I'm burning. Smooth. That was real smooth.
Feel the true power of the Gravewalker!
Whoa. Okay. This is not gonna be as easy as I thought. Alright, let's go.
Dead man!
They say you gave the witch on the shore her freedom. The freedom to die with her people.
Monster Slayer. Please, I'm not trying to hit him. I'm not trying to hit anyone on my side. Oh, they killed him! No! That's it. Who won it? Who won it? I'm gonna take all of you. All of you are being under my control. Let's go, baby.
Young beggar! Where's your army of traitors now?
Bring
him to me!
I'll execute every sudden last one of them.
I beg to differ on that, homie. Oh, wrong one. Nope, wrong one again. Huh? Wait, don't kill this one though. And they did. Damn it. No! I want to control one. Stop it. Stop killing them. Get away, dude. Oh my god. Wait, can I just grab him and do this? I can't grab him and do that. Okay. Damn it, I killed him. Great. Oh, snap. Oh, so his form, he's talking about like with the armor and all that. All right, okay.
I have a gift for you, Calibrimor.
Wait, whoa, what? Glaring is freaking open. If he could do that, why didn't he do that before? So you made me relive the memories.
The Dark Lord gave you a second chance to stand by his side. Now I give you no choice. We shall be sealed together in death.
What the heck?
Return to me with me.
Whoa, what? I'm dead. Go, 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 go. Is this really how it's gonna end? No! I wanted to fight him, though.
We will be together soon.
Well, not soon enough, because I'm not dead. Well, that ending sucked.
Is dead. The hither shore is calling us. This is no longer our battle. I tried fighting him. It can't be done.
Who? Who are you fighting?
Could you really rest for all of eternity, knowing that you had the chance to stop him, but did nothing? Time has come for a new ring.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well, I mean, the gameplay was awesome. I really enjoyed it. Like, everything about it was incredible. Like, I had fun. It was fun playing it. Like, the story was interesting, too. Like, I don't know if this tie in with, like, the Lord of the Rings lore or whatnot. I mean, it obviously showed the ring. But I mean, I wish I could have fought the dude and not, you know, did like a quick time event. And what, only took 3 things? And then, that I didn't really enjoy that much. I wish I could have fought him, you know, used all the skills that I purchased and perfected it, I guess you can say. But I mean, yeah, aside from that, everything else was great. Like, I really enjoyed it. So, I mean, I guess. That's it. Let's see what happens now. Well, yeah, that's it. No cutscene, no nothing, I think. Yeah, that's it. You have defeated, driven into however the Dark Lord shadow remains. Hold back the Vizarmi by continuing to hunt. Oh. Alright, well, there you guys have it. Okay. So, I mean, with everything, I guess I'll give it a 7. I want to say 6.5. But I mean, it's just the ending that I didn't like, so I'm not gonna give it. I'll give it a 7. So I mean, there you guys have it. Another game we beat. So si les gustaron ese gameplay, denle like. Si son nuevos, subscribe. You know, I'll always put the whole playlist right here for the whole series. And I will see you guys, I guess, on the next game. I don't know which one comes out, but if it doesn't come out by the time this is, like, this video is uploaded, then I'll play something else instead. So, I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Gwilinson, stay beautiful. Peace.